So the clever, we couldn't fit the Thalia Colo, and I'm hoping that's not the same case for the hunter. All right. Yep, wait for the load. Oh, it's a little spooky in this cave, actually. There's something in here. It sounds loud as hell. All right, I guess I'm going further into the deep dark. I'm a little spooked. I haven't seen anything in here. Alright. First jump scare. Then over here. I do not want to go there and there just yet. That seems a little too spooky for me. All right. Venture forth this way, I guess. The ceiling as well. Oh my god. I did not mean to do that. I see all those guys heading for me. All right. Okay. Is that another explore note? It is. Alright, let me try going up here. Oh my god. Alright, another explorer note. Let's go. Oh my god, alright. Did we go that way? I don't want to miss anything. So we went down here initially. Then I could have gone this direction instead of falling down. Boa. Oh my god, a lot of bullets. Think. Oh, that's massive. What the hell? Oh, you're big too. Oh my god. I can go down here. It's too big for the Eliacolo. Alright. Let's see what's over yonder. Oh, that's the thing over there, hon. So I can get back up. That's what I was worried about. I'm just a little spooked if this is gonna be a thing in this part. So I don't think the Thaleocolo can go in here. I think it's too small. Yeah. I have my gun wielded. Alright. Should be safe. Alright. I'll put you on to... Where is the artifact? I know I grabbed it. There it is. Can I not give it to you? Inventory full? Oh. Well. I guess we're done then. Okay, that was that artifact. Crawl back out of here. Alright, we're nearly free! There we go. It's gonna lag the game. And boop. Loaded. Oh, some gotchas right there. Now let me check the map. Alright, there is another explorer note in the bottom right of the map. I'm gonna go grab that. Alright, so I have made it onto the next cave. Oh, and Thyla's not big enough. And Thyla can wait out here, actually. You know what? I'm a big boy. So, let me... I probably can't remake my chest plate. Yeah, no, so... Hide, I think hide will do. That'll do for now. Alright. I'm going at it alone, I guess. So we have the pistol. And I always have my darts just in case. Oh, it's really loud in this cave. God damn. Okay, there's bats over yonder. Is there anything for me to collect over here? Okay, I don't think so. Alright, damn. Got that. Shit. More of them gone. Oh my god. They boosted. Shit. Alright, I need to get three of these guys, oh my god. There you go. Where are they at? Right now, drop. Alright, let me... Got you. Actually, you know what? You're perfect. Wait. Shoot! No, not like this. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, get him. I don't know why you waited till the end there, but alright. Okay, that is a lot more bats than I thought. Alright. Shit. Alright, I'm underprepared for this cave. I admit defeat. I'm gonna go get my Baryonyx. I'll be back, I swear. You ain't heard the end of me yet. Oh my god. Alright, that's enough artifacts for now. Wasn't really prepared to not have my Thalia Colo. Alright. I think the plan is, first of all, luckily I got one artifact, which bad nothing. And secondly, I'm gonna need a lot better dino planning on me. So I think I am going to go get my Baryonyx and see if that fits. That should be a lot better for fitting in small places. So I'm gonna give that a whirl. Alright, we're gonna see if I can go into this cave with the Baryonyx. We can, ha ha ha. It's awesome. sun. Go straight. I don't know what to expect much. It's really quiet in here. Set you to neutral. Loot crate. That is okay, I'll take that. Obviously, just in case, set you to follow me. Explore note. There you go. Alright. Let me see. Alright, thank you, Lizzie. Thank you, Lizzie. Let's go down here. Alright. Why am I coughing? What the fuck? Alright, Lizzie, let me hop back on you real quick. Alright, let's go, Lizzie. Alright, let me get this loot crate. Thank you, Lizzie. Square note. Oh, am I stuck? Nice. All right. Artifact. Let me see anything else around here. I think I'm fine, but. I don't know if I went down here. Yet, I didn't go this direction. Alright. And then, Megalodon dossier. Nice. So, we got, thanks to Lizzie, we have two. Oh my god. Alright, so. No, I'm not gonna just. I'm just gonna walk on over there by myself. You don't need to see the sped up footage and waste time, so. Alright, I'm just gonna cut to me getting to the other artifact.
Right. I'm praying that the Baryonyx Lizzie can fit into this. Oh, thank God. I think the Thaleocolo is only too wide. That's the main issue it had. Alright, so, round two, bitches. Where are y'all at? I think they're... Alright, nothing here so far. There you go, Lizzie. Get him, Lizzie. There we go. Got him. Oh, that's just another way to get down. Alright. I'll see how it is. Jump! Get him, Lizzie. Get him! Oh my God, Lizzie, no! Tough it out, Lizzie! How much torpedo? That's low torpedo. Oh, fine, we're fine, 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 fine. Get him. Okay. I think I have to go this direction. Actually, Lizzie, I'm gonna put you on passive. That way, if anything happens, you don't fall into lava. Oh my God. Yeah, like they did. Let's see. Okay, we did it. We got it. Alright, good, 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 good. Survive. Let's get him. Is there anything over here? It's on the ground. Oh, it's obsidian.
Now you're gonna leave it nothing but a
Is there anything? Nope.
Alright.
Lizzie, no! Is there no place for Lizzie to get up? Lizzie's gonna die, goddammit. Lizzie! Lizzie still hasn't died yet, but Lizzie's probably gonna die in a minute. I think I had something in here. Ink here. Transmissible pistol. I'll take it. Go grab more iron ingots. I don't know if Lizzie is taking any more damage because she is too far away to count, maybe? I don't know, I'm hoping, I'm coping over here, man. Range. That's a firearm. Then I need wood. Alright. Hop on Zoro. What do we need for... How much do I have for flak? I might not have a lot, but I just want to see what I do have available for flak here. So not a lot. Alright. Get my gear sorted, so need fiber. Oh, grab and polymer for all the ghillie. And I should be able to create the flak on my own, right? Yeah, I can create the flak. This is a Mastercraft flak helmet. Gunpowder right now. Move over to here. Ammo. All right. All right, there we go. Okay, I'm missing the gloves. Shoot. Let me check in here. I'm looking for the hand thingies. Oh, my gloves, that's what they're called. I think. Blue will have to do. And then I could. Yeah, I can get. Yeah. I can try that one. Yep, that works for me. Alright. Now we have Gilly, which should help tremendously. Got to have my bullets coming along, actually, so check here. Oh, it's just a good amount of gunpowder. Should work. Well, if nothing else, the true American I am, I got a gun. Case. It's not as good as the toxins I had before. But this should work for taming anything. Should be good at least for a Baryonyx is something I would assume. Need to find a shotgun, like a really good shotgun. So the plan is, this is the end of the episode for today. We didn't leave off on a very good ending, I'm gonna be honest. But we're making our way back, stronger than ever, albeit. And, I'm just gonna be flying around the map for a few hours, just looking for more blueprints. Hopefully, sooner than later, we can head back to the, cave. I'm pretty sure that's for the massive artifact. Oh, wait, shit. No, we dropped. Okay, I'm an idiot. Minor inconvenience. I think I had all my artifacts on me when I died, which is really bad. So, and I have to do all that over again. And not even with a Baryonyx at my side this time. So I think I'm just gonna go back to the mountain there. Grind some more metal for like an hour or so. And then just look for a shotgun and drop. Alright. Thank you all for watching. And hope you enjoyed this. Even though it was unpleasant. And we have a great day.